Go ahead and tear this drill apart to see if it's the wire that disconnected or the motor's blown up.
I'd say it's junk.